I know we're muted.
Okay. My lap. Okay. Can you guys hear us okay? I can't see the screen. But if it's too low, they can't hear us.
What?
Yeah.
This is fine. Look, hello.
The mic is low.
Hello.
The music is loud. Bye, music. You're dead now.
All right. So the mic is. All right. I can't fucking.
What?
Huh?
What? I can hear it fine if it's sitting there.
That's fine, Rachel. That's not. Is that okay? And you can see the screen?
Yes.
It's fine. It's good.
Delightful. There we are.
Yeah.
New adventure.
You have to press a button for co-op.
Oh.
Oh. Choose your campaign.
Oh, just regular Shovel Knight, right?
Regular Shovel Knight?
Yeah, that's got to be the, like, base game. Bodies of any characters.
What does that mean?
What does that mean? You can only co-op with Shovel Knight. Oh, well, there you go. Shovel Knight only.
What does that mean?
You can pick their genders. Oh.
Wait, do I want to do it for you then? So you're a lady?
Would you like to swap the bodies of any characters?
Or is it just everyone? Wait, this is just me, though. Right?
Well, it said Shovel Knight 1 and Shovel Knight 2 on there.
Did it?
Yeah, there were two Shovel Knight options.
I'm very confused, dude. I don't understand.
Oh. Okay, great.
Is it co-op? It's not even co-op.
I don't...
What are you...
I can't see, I'm sorry. I thought I would be fine, but I literally can't. I'm sorry!
It's okay.
Okay.
Can you see?
I'll
Do you
want
to swap seats?
No, I'm fine.
If you sit this here, you can see.
But then you'll have the bar in your
I'm
face.
I'm taller than you.
But you'll have the bar in your face.
I'll look over the bar.
I'll look over the bar.
You can't.
Dukes is ruining this? What?
Okay, new adventure.
Shovel Knight.
Shovel Knight.
Okay, now give me a second to click the co-op button. Or not. Okay.
What, it didn't come up.
So Shovel Knight, one and two, yeah?
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah. That's it, right?
Okay.
Those are all other characters.
Right. We're not any of those.
Mm-mm. I don't think. Unless you're Shovel Knight and I'm a different knight and I don't know that. I don't care if I'm a lady or not. I just care if we play.
I'm just trying to figure out how to play. All right, now you press something. Play co-op.
Show up. Hold any button. Oh, to join as player one. You're player one. I'm player two. Great.
Okay.
WoW comes in after the tutorial. Okay.
Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Woo. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone.
So tragic.
The spirit broken, a grieving... oh no, is Shovel Knight a lady? What did we do? But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress and her Order of No Quarter. Now the tower is unsealed, and devastation looms. An adventure is about to begin. Oh, no. Ready?
I assume our gold is shared.
Wait.
We have to dance on it, I think. Oh, oh, okay.
Oh, I know what you have to do.
What?
Jump and hold down and
press
spin.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing! That's what I'm doing! How dare you? How dare you?
You have it! You have to hold shovel. Can't just press it.
I am! Do you see this? I can't get there fast enough. Hey, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah!
I couldn't get there when it was all the way.
Checkpoint?
Checkpoint, probably, yeah. Hey.
You blocked me.
What do you mean I blocked you? You pushed me.
Oh! What the fuck's funny? I'm like dead?
Are you like dead forever? That's well.
It says rejoin to press A to rejoin. I pressed it. I'm pressing it, nothing's happening.
Ah, there we go.
Uh-huh.
All that time trying to get on that stupid
bubble. I thought you
bubble.
Had to press. Stop. Get off my head, dude.
Secret.
I thought if we went down, the scream would follow us, and we'd be like going somewhere.
Oh, wow. Okay. There we go. Ah!
What's in here? What's in there?
I'll track him. Is there nothing up there?
Yeah, I got a big diamond.
Oh, sick.
You can do it.
Oh, miss me.
You killed me.
Oh my god. Why did you say you can do it and then you jumped?
You head stomped me
into
the abyss.
Why did you jump after saying you can do it? You go first. Unbelievable. You can do it, honey. Take me with you. There we go. Go. Do it. Nice. Nice. Got all those sick jammies.
I can't believe you've done this.
Everything that sucks. What?
It's terrifying. Okay.
Okay. Watch out for the bubbles.
Alright, stay on that face.
Oh, that vanishes. That's how you died. Oh.
You can rejoin. Come on.
Ba-ba-da!
Wait, is one hit kill?
Jackhammering?
I don't know. chat, when it determines when you can respawn.
To steal each other's health?
Oh, when we respawn, we take a bit of health from the other person, maybe.
Oh, is that interesting.
Go left. Definitely a secret.
Yeah, but if I grab this pot, you should be able to join, right?
No. No. Need more. Can't see over the fucking mic.
It's whatever. It's fine. Oh my god. That's way better. Now can you join?
Yeah.
Yo!
Give me that turkey.
Oh. But
Black Knight, I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. The Cerulean Coward. Oh. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore.
What?
Stand aside, Black Knight. I've no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress, and her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the Tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel.
Weep, 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 weep. Hey, honey.
What? You got this? Ow! I'm not even in the fight, dude.
What do you mean you're not even in the fight? Wow, I thought I jumped.
Yo, why does he get a double jump? And I'm a single jump. Really, chat? Really? Because he's better than you?
Okay. What are... Oh, what the fuck? What are your patterns?
Fucking get him!
He does it 4 times. Oh, unless you hit him! Yo! Co-op, the bosses have double health, apparently.
Good.
Yeah, we're
good.
We're god gamers, so
game's fucking
we need
easy.
That. Look at us hanging out. We're cute.
Duke's carried. What the fuck? Uh-oh.
Oh, Shield Knight.
Oh, he's having a dream.
Aww. Oh, man. I don't like it. Let's go save her. Oh, hell yeah.
Um.
beginner's luck.
Why would it have a who's better screen? In co-op.
In co-op. Exactly. Halt! No.
Who's up there?
Oh, no weapons. We have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. Oh, haha, that's no weapon. It's a shovel. You may enter. Don't forget. Press up to talk to everyone.
At the same time?
Oh. Morning, noon, or night, fresh squoze juice. Who's this horse lady?
You meet that old witch down in the juice bar. Something else happened in that convo.
She tells fortunes.
Oh.
Hail, traveler, I'm but a simple bard, but I have a big problem. I've lost all my musical sheets. If you ever find musical sheets, return to me and I'll reward you. You have two sheets. Sure, dude.
Hmm.
All right.
Perform a song for us.
Who's this maiden? You've got a pretty face. You should come visit often. Who's this maiden? No, God, you ran the fucking way, honey.
What? I'm just sitting here eating pineapple.
Bye.
The fuck?
Bye.
The fuck? Hey, we should talk about this. Hey, wait.
Fisherman, fishing is easy. You just cast your line off into the pit and wait for the, and then haul it up.
Honey, is there fishing in this game?
No, they just put.
Honey, is there fishing in this game?
Who's this? Our old village is overrun with the undead. And the Spectre Knight, we barely made it out.
I think you're the only one who can talk to people, so I'll just stay.
I keep pressing up because I think it jump, and then I'm just talking to idiots I don't want to speak to. Who's this? Gastronomer.
Pottage and poultry, mutton and meat. Your
max health will increase if you eat.
Fine, you read them all.
Bring him a ticket. I'll whip.
Fine.
No, do
you
it.
You read them all.
Do it.
Bring a meal ticket. I'll whip up a feast. Goatition might have some. Now where's that sly beast?
Did you order food for us?
No, I haven't had a chance. Keep talking to people. I'll order it now.
Guess I'll die.
What the fuck? I made those pineapple chips, thank you.
The goatition might have some. Now where's that sly beast? Wait, is that this guy right here? The goat?
The goat-o-man? Goatition.
Our decision. Should I extend my magic or health or just eat a tin can? Why not buy my meal ticket and help narrow my options? Wait. Does it both our health increase though? Let's see. Oh, he's cooking up a feast. Do I need money for anything else, or should I just be buying that health? There are other good things to buy. All right, what's going on here? Juice made. Ooh, let's expect tonight if someone could defeat him, I would bestow upon them my greatest treasure. Hey, Shovel Knight, I know things are tough, but don't throw in the trowel. Kingfish friend, all hail the troop king. Buy? What does he sell? A vessel for storing mythical ichor. Hey, blue girl, you wouldn't believe the merchandise I've got for you today. Wanna have a look? A fishing rod? And a chaos sphere. Do I want any of this stuff? Both are important. I'm very hungry.
Me too. I feel like sometimes we haven't had sushi in a long time.
Yeah.
Sometimes when we order sushi, we wind up with so much stuff in sushi. But at the same time, I don't mind it left over, right?
Just get a shit ton of sushi. I'm gonna eat all of it. Buy the chalices? I'm not made of money, chat. God damn it. Who's this? Hedge farmer. Are you really the Shovel Knight proven by digging up this dirt? Incredible, you really are the Shovel Knight. Oh no, I think.
What?
Who's this beauty? Hey, I remember you. Where's the Red Knight you used to hang out with? What? Why are you asking about the Red Knight? Who's this water lady? Well, these buckets are heavy. What about this guy? Fella, turkeys and apples can restore your life. I'm the fastest kid. No one can outrun me. You're slow as shit. Shovel Knight, many trials await you. Don't despair. May each defeat strengthen your resolve. Okay. Which knight do you want to go to first? The King Knight? Or the Spectre Knight? Oh, these gates are locked. You can only go to the Spectre Knight or the King Knight.
I'm down for either.
Mr. Chest? So we'll get it on the way back, dude.
You sounded like a Letterkenny character. I just wanted to mimic it.
Now I know why you're getting more money than me. You just collect the shit I dig up.
Fucking excuse you. Every time I've collected a lot of money, I've sat back so that you could collect the next pile of money. Like this.
Thank you.
Because I'm a loving wife. Don't we share money anyway?
Yeah. But at the end, chat mocked me because you had more money than me. Alright. Okay, look. I know you said don't fall in holes, but... Oh! It was sparkling, dude. What did they want me to do?
It was sparkling.
It was a fucking jabait.
Yeah, that was a big old jabait.
Oh, that means it's a fishing spot.
Whoa. You know how to fish now, right?
We both do.
I don't. I was not there. I mean, you actually, like, know how to fish.
Up on the D-pad and press X.
Okay. Yo! Do we not have to actually grab the thing?
Holy sure.
I assume we do.
Does this give us health?
That was a big ol' motherfucker.
Alright, chat, what is this other thing for the orb? Why are you getting mad at me?
I thought you were just looking purposefully. I thought you were being a patoot, that's all. Can I dodge this? Okay.
You just hit it back? Turkey.
Oh, what the fuck? Oop.
Double team him.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, that's what's up. That's how we do in shoveled land. Oh my god. Yeah, just use me.
Wait, I think I keep going. What'd you guess? What kind? How much?
Too much.
Oh my god, Jabait!
I was just about to be like, okay, so those things are swinging up there. Fell on you. I got a spicy tuna, California Philly, all the normies, and then I got.
Okay, how's that go?
I don't know.
You're on your own. Oh,
I was gonna say, no. I don't think I am. Chester?
In the village or in the field? Well, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Wanna see? Yes. A flare wand. Conjure fiery blasts.
Oh.
You want that?
For a grand arena? Sure. Yeah, I'll try that shit out.
Chat, do we want that?
Buy everything. You want everything. Get everything. Okay, great. Oh, we can both do it. So we can...
Press hold up on the D-pad, then press it.
Just go. It'll take me with you.
Keep it this. If only I had a teammate.
Oh, weird. If only your teammate could get there.
How do I get through this?
You just... Yeah, you line up like that, and then you... And then you... Yeah.
There's definitely something wild, dude. Back inside.
Wild?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just trust me. And then you're gonna come through.
Right.
And then you're gonna bock up on my head. Look away.
If you press down, you do super squats.
Come, my lady!
I'm coming! If you find the item in the level, it's cheaper. If you buy it from Chester in town, it's way more expensive. Oh, so if we find Chester in a chest...
Dude,
we should absolutely...
I'm getting fucking blitzed here. Give me that apple.
Nice.
He hurt me, dude.
You.
Yeah, he hurt me big time.
What's your feeling?
Oh no, hang on. We missed this ladder, see? Top left.
Let's walk away and then come back?
No. You got boing off my head and get to it.
Or we could just walk away and
nope.
Okay. like you. I've got magic now, just like you, bitch. Is there anything over there?
Yes, the boss.
Okay.
Ow, ow!
Hey.
How did I get the checkpoint here?
What's down here?
I don't know.
Is it where we were?
We just did a big skip.
I just want to make
sure.
That's
where we were. Okay. That's where we were.
Hiya!
What?
There's shit behind those. Spam. Oh, okay. Oh, all right. Great. Good job, team.
I'm pushing you.
Why?
Because I want action.
Okay, then get out in there.
Dude, all right.
What?
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure we can skip all of this if we're smart. It's too late though. We've gone down. We could have done a little on the roof. Yeah. Oh!
Okay, you ready? Over here?
What?
Big brain wave.
Dude, he actually murked me. How do you hurt him?
You wait until he dashes at you. Oh yeah.
Wait. Use your magic on him.
Oh what? I give back the big brain wife title.
It's not looking good for us. You're very low health. Checkpoint.
Checkpoint. Come back.
Get that book.
That's definitely.
Can't come back.
That's definitely an evil book.
What? It's an item, dude. It revealed magical platforms.
Okay. Can you come back?
No. Yes, I can.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can, Dorcas McGorkus. Hell yeah. Well done, my love. Okay.
Use my head.
Wait, fishing spot.
Oh, it is a fishing spot, you're right.
I really need help.
Ow!
I'm sorry, I'm trying
to
remember
how
to
do
it.
How do we cycle through the things we own?
I'm sorry!
Ow! What? Stop!
I'm sorry!
Stop it, dude,
I'm
what the fuck? Hit select.
Oh, so I was right. I was just using the wrong item.
Can you hit select, please, before you actually destroy me?
How do I do it?
Hold up and press square. Wait, don't eat me. I beg gifts from the Triple King. Oh, but you don't have a Triple Chalice. Tell me when you have one.
What?
press up.
I'm out of magic.
Because you haven't what? Oh, you can't use a fishing rod unless you have magic?
Okay. Man, I was really hoping I could,
Hello?
Heal. I can't follow you. I can't reach that.
I think you have to go all the way back and then activate the stairs, the steps.
Even then, I don't know how to get up there.
That's true. You can shovel jump off the book.
There you go. Oh my fucking god. Honey!
Alright, I got this. Why did it go I went through the fucking platform.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh. Nope.
Debated.
Ow.
Johnny!
I just saw sweet food.
It just happened to me. Goofball. Ow! Wait.
Ow! Stop it!
Oh my god.
Ow!
Unbelievable.
Who's this motherfucker?
Ah, Kingu Knight. An interloper is in our midst. Be gone from our throne room, knave.
Knave?
Knave. In like an hour, we should have sushi.
An hour?
Rest in peps.
Okay, go on.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. That's you, bud.
I'm no more an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king.
Oh, but you're mistaken. The enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self, and now all bow before me.
You're naught but a decadent dandy. Prepared to taste justice.
What?
Shovel justice.
Silence!
Unbelievable. Lack of respect in my own kind of castle. Oh my god, we're in each other's way big time.
Oh! Alright, avoid the confetti.
Shit, I'm dead. Took you, my love!
Nice!
That crone's mine, motherfucker!
Crushed it. Good job, honey.
Easy.
Mm. No, we're gonna do better, bud. Oh!
Go put the fire out before we leave.
I was gonna say, what a good boy. My mouth is on the edge of burning already. See? Your throne is center. the fuck is that?
Oh no. Should we go see what? Should we go to town or should we go see what it is?
So let's see what it is. Bonus level, I guess. Oh, do we have a song for him? We do.
Yeah, we do.
Mm-hmm.
Two music sheets, 500 gold each. Wonderful. Let's see here. You found Pastorale from the Music Pipe in the Shopping Centers. I suppose it does pay the bills. Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it for you anytime.
Sick.
Play me a song. What would you like to hear?
Hmm.
Pick one.
I want to hear Pastorale.
Okay. There was a guy down here that was asking us to defeat the king.
Oh, okay, perfect.
This guy.
Hey, we did it.
King Netrinsen more. Huzzah, now I can rule Pride more.
Oh.
I can't wait to greet Old Plume and Breaky. They probably can't wait to see me.
Oh, was he the old king?
I think
guess?
So. Maybe. He didn't give a shit. Go buy the cups. And this guy? No. This guy?
There are all kinds of people I missed out on. What does it do? You skip through it. Sophia.
I don't know what it does.
Okay, but it pops up. Okay.
Vessel for storing mythical Ica.
Oh, maybe more mana?
Mmm.
Oh, and there was Chester in there, too.
Hey, what does this bitch say? Oh, I guess we come to them with the meal ticket if we want mana. And we get to the other guy meal ticket if we want health. Go to the pond on the map to fill your cup.
Too fucking late, chat.
Too late.
Oh, we can make a ladder for ourselves, I guess.
Genius.
Yee.
Ow.
Oh, honey.
What the fuck? Sabotage.
What?
Come here.
Go up first? Okay.
What do you want, ghost?
Okay, go.
Bye. Oh. Oh my god.
What the fuck? Okay.
In here? Is this the thing? Go for it. Oh.
You just jump like a regular person.
Whatever. Who jumps in this day and night?
I already got over that. Use my head. Come.
What? Oh, shit. I use my head. Nice. Let's go.
Come on.
It'll come. It'll make.
Take my hand.
It'll take me with you. Naturally, we are one.
Ow.
Fucking
invisible pit, dude.
Bitch. That was some rude shit. Oh my god. Nice. Yeah. Nice.
Oh, wait.
Nice. Big brain husband.
I'm a genius. Oh, he's going back up the ladder.
I think you can hit that wall. Go.
I got it. Go back. Didn't know if we could walk on that. My head.
Okay.
Wait.
Hold on. Here you go. Come on.
No.
Oh.
He's gonna give us a bounty. All hail the Trooper King, the King of Fish and Fruit. Long may his stem grow. Become invincible for 10 seconds.
Oh, nice.
God damn it, dude. Secrets.
Chester! You got all the deals.
You're gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Yeah. Phase locket.
Buy everything, right?
Yeah.
Buy everything.
Phase?
I was invincible.
You can smack the bombs in a direction. Oh, okay. Take a skull. This skull.
What do you mean? We didn't do anything with
it. Why was it up there then? No, I didn't want that. I didn't want this.
I cannot believe you're fishing where I died.
Hey, look, I got big health. Now you can come back to life. You're welcome. Ow! What the? Come back and fish. We need help. I swear to God, if you shovel me one more time.
I'm trying.
Cool. That's what you fish?
Look, I'm not a big fish boy like you are.
Oh, you have max health. Step aside.
There are a bunch of potions in there.
What can't I fish? You've got max health, I've got no health. Wait, which part is the health? The little bottles or the dots?
I can't even tell. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what is what.
Look at the bag. I killed them all, dude. It was strategic.
It's true. You did great. Where are you going?
Can't.
Where are you going now?
No.
rejoin now?
Smeekrit.
Can you rejoin now, please? Okay, gosh. Nice, 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 nice. Well done.
So these frogs are actually just awful.
The worst, yeah.
Skeletons on these.
Okay. Nice.
Oh. Grim Reaper. Spectre Knight.
This is no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time.
Why?
You're the Shovel Knight.
Everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight.
Lies. I wouldn't believe such talk from phantoms. Our existence is a vile deception.
The Enchantress is just full of surprises. She granted me new life. So the time may take yours.
Bring it, bitch. Oh, okay. Folly.
Oh!
Oh, fuck. You got this, bud. I believe in you. Well, that's just rude. Ads. Yeah, I guess that's the time to strike, right? And he throws that and just sits there.
Pretty move.
Not always, but.
Cost a lot of mana though. Mm. Oh. Ow.
One more hit.
I was out of mana.
Okay.
Use your juice? What juice? Use the juice? What juice, dude?
The juice that we were
Oh, the magic
fish
juice.
Become invincible for 10 seconds.
I don't waste on this.
Yeah. This guy, we can...
This fucking
He's
easy.
Not that unpredictable.
This guy's easy, dude.
You get it, you're a big dick boy.
that you?
I don't know what that was. Yeah, that is me. Oh, that's like a weird thing I have now, I guess. I don't remember getting that, but that's okay. How does that green orb thing work? I don't even remember us getting that.
Why are the checkpoint orbs of varying brightness? Oh no.
What?
I think I just broke the checkpoint in exchange for money.
Then this has to be the one. Right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
At least someone had told me that.
God, I died. He makes it dark.
Oh!
I was gonna say you could swap to the juice, or did he swap to the juice?
I used the juice. He was one hit from dying?
No.
Chat, is there a note we can't get that chick back ever? I died.
Oh. Oh wait. I'm
dead. Can't get the other one. Only if you restart the stage? That's actually fucked and really dumb. What the fuck were they thinking, dude?
To be fair, I don't think he was supposed to do it either.
What?
Attack it until it broke.
I mean, why would they? Why would that? Even if that was a mechanic, why would it not be explained?
Can you rejoin?
Like,
swap your items. You can do that. You can do it.
Oh. Fucking hell, dude. When you hit him, he just changes direction, so he just bounces into you when I hit him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Chat, if we restart the level, do we keep the money that we made?
How do we restart the level?
Because we lost the checkpoint for the boss.
Yeah, but, like, that cutscene isn't that far away.
Yeah, but it's far enough away that we go into the boss with half health.
It's fine.
I already hate this game.
It's fine, we can do this.
Cool. Hop's hard as well because you're like tripping over each other.
Yeah, because we can like push each other and stuff. So not only do the bosses have more HP, we're also like fucking each other up constantly.
Hit by the back of him while he's attacking you. Nearly, my love.
5 minutes until our food's here.
Okay.
Okay. We're just slow with these stupid frogs.
We're dead.
Great.
Live chat was saying there's a chicken in this room. Oh, yeah, there.
Oh! Sick? Okay.
Fuck.
got to this stage faster.
Bounced into me. Well, I can rejoin.
Fuck yeah. Oh, I'm dead. You got this, honey.
No!
You can't see shit. Who turned the lights off? It's dumb.
The Spacker did. Nice. Fuck yeah. Dang it, frog.
You go first?
No, go for it. I guess we bumped into each other.
Oh. She went down, she's got to be tired of carrying. Chat, you realize in the last fight I went in with like 2 health.
That's true. I took the chicken, chat. Like an asshole.
Sorry, ignore me. They're just trying to troll me. All they fucking do all day. Let's do this.
Let's kill this bitch. Oh, wow. Hey, dickhead. I keep fucking it up. No. I think I can do it. Yeah. Really bad. This is like super possible.
I got him.
Oh, honey! Whoa, it never even went dark.
Didn't it?
Did it? I don't think so.
I don't know. A green bolt his ass.
Hell yeah. Mwah. Well done. We got a chest arena to open. First try. Let the record show. Let the record show. The boy is here. Do you want to get it? Or do you want me to
get it?
Sure,
I'll get it.
Here's the boy.
Save her.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Get it. Food. Hello, chat. It's just you and me now. I don't really know what to say, though, so.
What we getting? We got sushi. We haven't had sushi in forever, like since we had a baby, I think, and we both love sushi. So we were like, yo, couples night, playing a game, let's get some sushi.
I had one can of Diet Coke at the bottom of the fridge because I dropped it before and you've secretly drunk it.
I did drink it, I'm sorry.
Cannot believe.
No. It's
cucumber?
Yeah. It's really sad too because we could have shared it. What the fuck?
That's what my plan was. I was like, we can share that last can. No, we can't. Sushi and Shovel Knight is like Netflix and chill. I like when you order so much sushi that they give you like 9 chopsticks because they're like, no way. The 2 people eating this much sushi. Wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. What the fuck?
What?
There's 2 sides. Her side and his side.
Okay.
And you ate from my side.
Whoa, that's super spicy tuna.
A meal ticket.
Same number of deaths. Where's like the Philly?
What?
Something to cool down my mouth.
I don't know. Rainbow? Salmon? Philly? And Kelly?
Hell yeah.
Go to the tree icon. Triple pond. Oh no, I walked into a... Getting pushed to the edge. Money.
Money, money, money.
Right, we're gonna get 2 health upgrades.
Okay. Oh, we get music from the boss. I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
What was that for?
It's a meal ticket. Now we speak to the chef.
Oh.
He gives us a meal ticket that increases our max health.
Oh, that's what you're saying. So if we talk to him, we get max health. If we talk to her, we get max health.
Yeah, fuck magic. What?
Forest of Phasing or Triple Pond?
I think Pond is where people were saying something happens.
Yeah. We talked to King. How wow.
Who has awakened me, mortal? Dost thou need aid? Aid me! I sense a triple chalice. I can fill it with magical ichor. That's pronounced ichor. To use your ichor wisely. Absorbed by treasure, become invincible, refills all health and magic.
I would say that one.
Yeah, that one's better. And what of your second chalice? We get two. Second one invincible?
So that's what we do with the chalices. So the more chalices we have, the more ichors we can have.
Yeah. He's dancing.
Thank you, sir, for your lovely dance.
I'm really let down by this cucumber roll.
That one?
Mm.
It looks stupid.
It's really stupid, yeah. It's literally just a roll with cucumber in it, and yet it's by far the biggest, like, thickest one out of all of these. Like, you need a mouthful of that much cucumber.
Why did you get a roll that's just cucumber?
Because I like them. Normally, they're like this fucking big. They're like dinkus rolls. There's a nice little palate cleanser. Not today. Show us. Okay.
Yikes, Spikes. If only I could phase away to safety, I could cross and get so much treasure.
Compare that to this. Right?
I didn't make them see.
So much
Hold
cucumber.
It right up there.
That's so much cucumber. Why? And then this is the Philly roll. Like, why do you need a mouthful of that much cucumber? You don't, is the answer.
Okay.
All right.
You good?
I'm good.
Need a phase rocket.
Is there something else up there?
I don't think so.
Then why is it there?
I guess you want to try and get over it. I guess. Break it.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh, you have to phase through the enemies.
Oh.
I get it. You're really assuming you've got a lot of magical power here.
Oh my god!
I was out of magic.
Okay. Do you want me to do this?
Just so we're sharing the load.
You're gonna have to...
Oh, big brain.
What the fuck?
Did it.
Easy.
Easy. Oh, we have a song apparently. We want to drop it off.
No.
Okay. Okay. Who's next?
The Explodatorium Lair of Plague Knight. Oh, Explodatorium.
Oh. I also didn't know what that was supposed to be. If that makes you feel better.
Okay. Okay.
Oh my god.
This is torture for two players.
In co-op, yeah. Blow up? Oh. They do. Oh god. Okay. Can I jump on my head? No! Oh my god, I didn't realize it was that shit. I'm sorry. What the fuck is this?
What the fuck?
You stepped onto the icker. I think that's the way we're supposed to go though, so let's do this first this time. Yeah. sorry.
What did you do to me?
Oh my god.
Stop this!
Okay, you go first.
No, you go. Oh, wait.
Oh my god.
I have so much leveling to do in WoW, dude.
Sam was like, I think this is going to be an all-nighter for me. And I was like, what do you mean? He's like, well, we're going to play Shovel Knight. But then I have to make a, like, I have to get up to the right level on this new character. Everybody's doing a big raid tomorrow, or a
the
dungeon?
First dungeon.
The very first dungeon.
And I went from being the best geared
the deeps.
DPS, the deeps.
The deeps.
To nothing.
To the neeps.
Did women die? Yeah. Yeah. I was trying to gear up some of the other boys and level them up, and something went horribly wrong. And then I sacrificed myself to save everyone. He like caught your toe and like lifted you up.
Oh, Jesus.
Jim loses bear too. Well, let's assume that if the person that owned the bear is permadead, then yes, the bear is also not around. Wasn't his own entity.
To be fair, that doesn't mean the bear's dead. It just means
the bear was really fucking dead.
The bear's living his life somewhere else. Let the people believe.
No, he's really dead. The bear actually died first. Before anyone else. He was loyal, though. Oh my god. I can't stand this. Can't be close to you or we'll just fucking kill each other.
Do you think we can get up there? I think we can.
I can't follow you, but I believe. Come to me.
Oh my god. No!
Oh,
that's a sneaky, shitty mechanic. We're only on the second fucking... Ah! Okay. Okay. We have to be really careful about what we hit.
Alright, so if I stand like right here.
I mean, you don't have to get rid of all of it. We're supposed to come from the top.
Yeah.
I see.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint!
Yeah.
Okay, got some mana back. Oh, I wonder if we can wait. Can we hit these? No. Okay. Hold up.
What's up?
Nothing. Go for it.
You only have one heart. You should get it. I was thinking, how am I gonna get it? And as I was thinking, the fucking fire. You have to be in the air. Oh, you could do that. Oh, well. Genius.
Grab it. Oh. Thank God. I didn't want to deal with that.
Wait a minute. Fucking.
Okay?
I'm dying.
You're not dying. You're sneezing.
Feels like dying.
Sometimes I worry. That's the good shit.
Hit this.
Okay.
I'm trying to bait this guy.
Nice. Fuck yeah. Oh. Nice. That's the good shit. Oh,
oh. Ow. Avenge me. Just go, just keep going.
Okay, but there's, we can fish here.
I'll fish it then.
Okay. Get that. Can you rejoin?
No, you gotta get some fish first.
But then they chase me. That went good, I thought.
Look. We've got the front checkpoint. We go back.
Oh!
What?
Didn't have that.
Why you do this?
Because he was coming for you.
I fear nothing. Let's go.
Okay. Here we go, big dick boys. Woo! see how it is.
Hee-hee. Leave me alone!
You're Shovel Knight now, because I did the villain.
Okay, sounds good.
Show yourself, Plague Knight! Your trickery will not stop me!
I've already established that the Shovel Knight is normal. You don't need to do this. Trickery? Hee. The fruits of my research are no mere trick. Boom. Hee-hee-hee-hee. Now let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise it will be enlightening.
Oh. Oh.
Your voice sucks. Your fucking name sucks.
Nice. First try, boys. Phase two?
He's dead.
Okay. Phase two?
Chat's like, lol, look at their focus. Chat, he's dead.
And then he pops out of the fire.
Maybe if you'd
have
focused on the fight and not my face, you would see that.
It's because you're so handsome. Only you can prevent forest fires.
We have more sushi.
We do. We should pop those up here.
Rainbow sushi?
Okay. Sushis. Those are yours, yeah?
Rainbow sushi?
Mm-hmm.
What's rainbow sushi?
It's just lots of different fish. So it's like the same roll, but with different sashimi on top.
And the sashimi is all different colors, so it goes along like a rainbow. Wait, who's this? Who's that? Who is bitch?
Let's find out. Hello! Oh.
North from Pridemore, west of the fork. Oh, bother, I must have passed it.
Well met, traveler.
Oi. Maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to... Wait a second, you're the knight with a shovel.
Indeed, I am the shovel.
The knight with a shovel who has been menacing the village.
I assure you, I have done no such
thing.
You're
gonna use that shovel to bury innocent people? Your reign of terror ends here.
Wait, is it actual boss fight?
Madam, surely this... Oh, God. Surely we can... Discuss this.
Many balls going. Nice. In England, did they rename this to the Spade Knight?
Did you read that from chat?
No.
Did you just think of that really offensive quip on the spot?
Why is it offensive?
Do your worst, villain. Strike me down.
I am no villain. We are fighting a common enemy.
I don't like your Shovel Knight.
What do you mean?
It's very
he's valiant.
He's very Octopimp.
What do you mean? If only I could do an Octopimp.
I mean, I like Octopimp, but
He's very like JoJo's protagonist. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, Knight's code. First vow. Always help a person in need. Knock him down, Shovel Knight.
I got music.
It was his birthday yesterday, you know.
I love Okto. I'm saying Okto has a very has the ability to do his very powerful JoJo's voiceover. That was what you were channeling.
I wish.
The Armory Outpost?
Oh! Yeah, what's that all about?
What the fuck?
I can't talk to people. I'm realizing.
It's a nice shovel that you have there, Les, but I can improve it, unlock its true abilities. Hold your attack to unleash a powerful charge slash.
Ooh.
Dig up a whole pile in one motion, or slash to spark the ground when you're at full health.
We can get two of these if we want.
Can we use two? If we buy two?
I don't know.
Maybe we should buy one and get some armor. Also got a huge sub bomb tonight. Nice, dude.
Aw, good.
Good for him.
You can use all three. Okay, what's this boy got going on?
Yarr, this be the aerial anvil.
Oh, come on. Let me live a little.
Drop harvest move when you die. Sacrifice some protection for a higher magic limit. Perform two consecutive sub drops to unleash a powerful charge slash. Heavily plated, keep your footing by when struck by enemies. Flashy, acrobatic, and useless.
The most expensive one is the most useless one. I love it.
Alright, should we get some of these then?
Sure.
Which one do you want? I think these two.
Sure. We could still afford some armor too. Yeah. Oh no. 2,000. Let's get that music. Talk to anybody?
No. Except this hottie.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that Nut King Knight. He's so regal. Fuck you. Plus, I'd rather be your queen.
What?
That's what she said.
Oh, can we make ourselves look different?
All I need is a mere 1,000 gold for something. Ooh.
Oh no, did I just pay? I accidentally gave my money to someone.
For what?
I just gave that guy 1,000 gold.
You just loaned him 1,000 gold?
Yeah.
Go chase him?
He's running?
Chase who? What?
If you, you pay all the people, you get a secret boss.
Oh, there he is.
That's
there
the
he
thief.
Is.
Get
Go.
Money.
Go! Fuck you, boy!
I can't believe this.
Trouble, friend! Have you lost your way?
Bought the best gear, the slickest armor, the strongest rope!
Pardon? Are you in need of help?
Those stuck-up order of no quarter clowns have no idea what they're missing. Hey, you look like a knight.
A shovel knight at your service, but I'm not in league with...
So no. I heard that if you beat a knight, you get to take their title, right?
Please, don't do something that you'll regret. I don't want...
The great Baz Knight, like the sound of that, they'll have no choice but to accept me now. Come on in, let's have it.
Oh. Oh my, look at this boy. Okay. Dead.
Right now, respawn.
Ah, sick.
He's hard.
He's hard.
Let's go again.
Should we go back to the tree and get more of the health stuff or no?
You should have yours.
That's true. That's true. All my magic already? I don't have mine. Let's bear it.
Oh no, use the invincibility one and we'll go hard on him. Oh, it only works on you. Okay, just keep shoveling. So close.
Yeah, that's good.
All right, I kind of got the hang of him.
Oh, good.
Oh, he's in the lair.
Stay on him, boys. Stay on him, boys. Ah, oh, shit! That was awesome!
Why not my best moves can phase you?
Well fought. If you can accept defeat like a true knight, you'll always have your dignity.
No, they'll never let me into the order. Never ever. Wah!
He's so sad. You're okay, buddy. You suck. Yeah, 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 yeah. Wait, how do we do our... We have the charge ability and shit now. I totally forgot about those. How do we do the other one?
What was the other one?
I don't remember. Bullies. Okay, now let's go back to the tree, yeah?
We just get whenever we want?
I think so. Hello. Dance?
Okay.
I feel bad we didn't let him dance.
The Iron King, was it? The Iron Knight?
Is that what this is?
Yeah.
That looks right. Considering. Oh, good, a water level. But I've always wanted.
I
cooking fish here.
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. No.
Oh!
I'm okay.
What did he say?
He's a triple fish. He said that we don't have an empty chalice right now. Did you just injure those guys with a fishing rod?
I'm not.
Hit that shell. Hit that shell. That's how you do it. Give him a bop bop. Hit it up. Yeah. Ooh.
Oh. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh! It's complete debate, dude.
Come on.
What do you mean, come on? How do I? Just slow swimming too fast.
What the fuck? Now what?
We go this way, and then we come back.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, you gotta follow me. You're gonna get trapped.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. Okay.
And where's your trash? Alright, perfectly synced. Go left and right.
Perfectly synced. Alright, this is exactly how I planned it.
Look at the second one.
Right, but it's not like they go down first.
That was pretty funny, dude.
My life. Ah, fuck this shit. My life. Dire. Nice hit.
Alright, do we go up?
I think we go up. Up seems like. Is there nothing up there?
We got debated.
Wait, no. Oh, funny.
What?
Oh, there's a secret wall there.
Oh. trying to get this fucking coin.
Do it. Yeah, baby. Uh-oh, this looks like a trap.
No way, dude. Oh!
No way, dude. Oh, okay, I'm dead. Bye, love you.
Am I being chased?
Yeah.
I'm being chased. I think it was the last jump.
I think it was too. That's okay. Now we can do it together. Whee! Wait, hold. Oh my gosh. I'm shocked.
Gotta go.
Gotta go fast. Okay, let's not get in each other's way somehow. Oh my god. Ooh. Ooh, you got this, honey. Bye, I love you.
Oh no, I killed her again, dude.
I don't see how you could do this at the same time. No! That's some bullshit.
Okay, you run first this time.
Okay. Wow. What the fuck? Goodbye.
Oh. Oh, the bomb in the chest.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Oh!
Wait, is this the actual... Is this a boss?
Wait! Oh my god. We were supposed to do this through the fight? I'm gonna die.
You have a chalice of great health. At this moment, she realized she'd fucked up.
I hadn't known my life would go this way when I met Andy Dufresne. Okay. Come back to me! Yeah, boy! Nice. Oh my god.
Chester!
Fucking Chester.
A throwing anchor on some arc of destruction that we can't afford.
Fuck me.
Because we died too much. Come on.
Why this way? What?
Because that's where our treasure is.
We can't reach it, honey. It's floating in the
abyss.
Yes,
we can.
Ah!
Can we grind? Can you just keep doing the same room and kill him?
Well, it doesn't look like we can talk to him again.
Yeah, but you can go right and then come back. You can't talk to him because you play two. Silly.
Okay.
But me and him are tight. Look, we get 5 points per hit.
Okay.
In this room, we can grind 10 at a time until we hit 3K.
I don't think we keep getting money from them.
What?
So, wait, just to show you. We don't keep getting money.
And now we both get hit. Because your childishness.
What do you mean my childishness? You said we were going to grind this room.
It was a joke. They were worth five. Of course I wasn't going to grind here. I'm a hardcore gamer. Fuck. See?
That's what a hardcore gamer would say. Use me.
Something funny, my love?
Literally nothing.
Oh.
Go. Ready?
Oh. You killed me.
What do you mean?
You
I killed
me.
You.
She murdered me in cold blood. My wife. Look, get on it, hit it, and just jump.
Would
I
you
believe
calm
in you.
Down? I was getting the thing over here. You stressed me out. It's your fault. That blood's on your hand.
I'm dead too. Do you want a rainbow roll? You haven't had any rainbow rolls.
I have. I've had a couple. Mmm.
What?
Your breath smells like ginger.
Ready.
Nice. Well done. Nice, nice, nice. Oh.
Oh. Well played. Ow, dude. Yeah. That's what that guy has.
He has the anchor? The anchor that we need? Okay, you know what? Don't scooch. No, he don't. He don't want to scooch.
I just needed you to believe in me. That's all I needed. Fire! One big dig. I saw that. No. Oh. Oh. You monster.
What do you mean I didn't do it on purpose?
Oh my god.
Goodbye. I'll remember you fondly. From the grave.
Ooh.
This strong ninja dude.
Okay, I see how it is.
God.
Big trash, big trash.
Big trash.
Think of me. Think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me.
I knew
me.
It, dude. We have to go down there.
We do.
Do we?
Yeah.
I didn't actually know the answer.
Once in a while.
Look, it's damaged. Look how much you damaged it.
I was singing a song about being dead.
Dude, we lost so much treasure. Okay, go to the edge.
No! What the fuck?
What the fuck?
He's insane, dude. Come back to life.
Run. Oh my god. Invincible.
Just do it. Fuck. Just do it.
Okay, go.
Just do it.
Okay, ready?
Yep. Yeah!
Nice.
Deliberate.
Totally on purpose. Plan.
Who needs money anyway?
Oh!
The treasure knight!
Treasure knight!
My gems, my vessels, my ocean, your very presence tarnishes.
You are, as they claim, to see itself, your greed knows no bounds, treasure knight.
Your hands are no less dirty. Even now others are paying for your avarice. Let us duel. Winner take all.
Okay. Ah, fuck!
Ooh.
Okay.
Oh. That's fine, though. Oh. That's fine, though. Now we totally know his moveset, so it's like, whatever.
Down. He's one hit.
Nice! Yeah. Fuck yeah. And I got both your coin purses. Clap.
This game's easy.
An easy game.
Knuckler's Quarry.
Oh.
So there's just no way to punch through. I wish I could just dash through this dirt.
Is that their way of saying that there's an item that we should be using in here?
I guess so. But obviously, we don't need it, huh? Am I right?
Can you keep going or no?
You need a special glove.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go back to the town. I think we have a lot of music.
Okay, let's go back to the treasure.
Oh, fuck me.
Thank you.
supposed to bounce, I think.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, nice.
Nice!
There's a sound. And that's the actual town.
This is the town.
It's not, though.
Oh. Oh!
Biggest Dickimus was. We're not just giving her money away.
But a secret boss.
Right. But we have to go back to the town and find Chester. And he's going to be like, what the? You know it, girl.
Oh, this goat man. How much? 6K. All right, let's see what Chester's selling.
Yeah.
How much for?
Chester. Yeah,
he is.
He is. You're right. I'm a dip. Oh. Well.
She's done because we defeated our enemy.
Oh, sick. Oh shit, she's really going for it. Oh damn. Look at her go. Yo, music!
Holy shit.
What?
It's already 11:40.
What? How?
I don't know, dude. We're too busy kicking ass. Here he is. Alchemy coin and the anchor. We need both, right?
We can get both, yeah.
There's only 500 more than it was in the field.
Okay, don't put your... You don't stop to look and see what they are.
Toss a coin for a chance at riches.
Okay. Bye.
What is yours? Why are you doing that? You can aim it anywhere.
I don't know.
It's going so far. Oh, it hits enemies. Never reads. Maybe if I read, woman would still be alive.
So
that was our other Billy, by the way. Super Dig.
Super Dig. Not Super Dick. Got it.
What? Why would it?
I'm not saying that I thought we had an ability called Super Dig.
Lost City Lair of the Mole Knight. Chat, how long do we have left in Shovel Knight? Long? Is this the second stream sitting? A lot?
Okay. Wall. No, no.
Jump.
I'm trying not to get you hit by that bird.
Yeah.
Can we kill the bird?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take it.
Just an apple. That's all we got for our hard work.
Oh, fuck.
I'll let you bounce.
Thank you. I do enjoy it. Oh my god.
Oh, you're doing great, honey.
Thank you.
Keep it up.
Wait.
What?
That was a super cool.
Okay.
We're just gonna wait here.
Believe me.
Honey, what?
Oh, I missed it.
Why would you do that?
Don't worry. I got it.
Honey, no!
Oh.
Get out of here.
Okay, go out. Do what you did before, and then just down attack.
That's true love.
I'm okay. You took the fucking health.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Die! I'm fine.
There we go.
I'm okay. Look, we can dig this up in one go now. Ah!
Oh! Oh my god.
It's okay.
The treasure.
I know you did.
We have to recover the bags.
Oh, great.
Don't worry about the bud. Nice. Ooh, ooh. Checkpoint.
Okay, though. Checkpoint. Sick. Nice, got some music. Oh my god, now we have to go back.
What?
Oh no, you didn't. Oh my god! Okay, it's fine. I believe in you. No, honey!
Why are they staggered now?
Do we have the music? Or no, we have to re-get the music.
Chad, do we have to re-get the music? Will you fucking relax?
Will I fucking relax?
You hit it!
I know, not on purpose! They're saying they don't think that we have to re-get it. Okay, cool. What?
You didn't let me check. You just went cool. Oh!
Hit it and then you run. Yeah, baby! big blue brain.
You can wait for life. I'm full health.
All right.
No! This is very unforgiving. Okay. That wasn't your fault.
It was.
Sometimes
That's
it really do be
though.
Like that.
Sometimes it really do be like that. Go for it.
You want some chicken?
No. You're the one who's cooking.
Oh no. Oh. I couldn't stop my spade. How do you stop?
This one. Use your brain, honey.
I mean, I think it's what we did before.
You have to just
We hit that one. And then it's not gonna hit any other ones. And we have to just, like, jump.
But basically, if we hit the slime.
Oh, yeah, and then we do that, and then we jump, yeah? Fish. Oh, it's a Chester!
Chester, what you got for us? Dust knuckles!
Yet.
We need those!
We need the knuckles. I guess we'll get them next time.
He's gonna stay here.
Okay, sorry. Is it Sam?
Get around and come back. Okay, I gotta stop.
What?
Okay.
That was some bullshit. That was some baby back bullshit, right, honey? We don't have the knuckles. You goof. We didn't have the cashola. Hey, we can fish here.
No. Believe me, I know.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Hit me with some slime?
I was trying to break it, but
sliming
sure.
You up?
Yeah, I was sliming you up a little bit. So you could use it.
Temporary.
Oh.
Like all things in life.
Ah.
Oh, fuck!
We just lost so much muns.
Didn't realize there was a...
You can break the checkpoints for money. Yeah, cool, dude. Smile.
What?
Literally nothing.
Oh, can't jump on the fire ones.
Well, that's some weird shit. What in tarnation?
You have 8 million IQ.
Fuck. Nice. Go up top. Go up top.
Okay.
Nice.
Are you gonna have to slap that?
Yeah, big brain boys.
Oh, careful.
Oh, fuck.
How do I stop it?
Honey, stop.
How do I stop my
honey,
spade?
Stop. Honey, stop.
Please.
Honey, stop. Ah!
We're okay. It's okay. Done.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, you're a genius. One, two, three.
Nice, nice,
one,
nice.
Two, three.
Fuck yes, honey. Oh my god, look at all that shit. Hell yeah. What's the plan here?
You leave?
Yeah. The co-op plan. Got it. What the fuck?
I wanted to see if it worked. I'm so sorry.
You're not sorry.
My love,
what?
Hurry, respawn.
I can't.
There's no time.
I'm hitting the button. Oh. Right. I guess that's the thing. Again.
Top 10 anime betrayals.
Fucking yikes. Fuck.
Don't.
Big dick boy. Ow, fuck me.
Wait, you dead?
Yeah.
Money.
Honey, don't leave the buddy behind.
A little slap.
Stop. Stressing me out.
All right, look, we can still make all this money back, dude. All right, here, just don't release them. Just be very careful.
Right. Mm-hmm. Okay.
You're so beautiful. You're smart. Look at this boy, the Mole Knight, dude.
Oh,
me IRL.
He's got big old fingies.
Claws?
Yeah, look. For his big old fingies.
Claws?
Yeah. For digging.
Why? I told you about this code like twice, and you just keep ignoring me and saying fingies.
It's because I said fingies on purpose.
Dude, I think the caster is fucking OP.
Unless it doesn't work on lava. Oh my god!
Oh! Dude, you'd think you'd fucking absolutely own a mole if you were a knight and your specialty is that you use a shovel.
Yeah. Well, it's like Digger v. Digger, right? Oh my god. Nope.
How do we get this boy? RP the dialogue? Yeah, how did that happen? Were we mashing buttons?
RIP the dialogue.
Yeah, we instantly skip the dialogue.
Oh. See if there's another thing up there. I didn't check. No. Oh, wow!
I'm gonna take an unstoppable anchor.
I'm gonna keep this. Well, specifically when he's doing this!
Nice. They carry him away, the mole boys.
Aww.
Fun fact, the little flame inside the checkpoint represents how fast you got to the checkpoint. The bigger the
flame, I wondered if that's what it was.
The more on par or faster than par you are beating the level. Mm. We had a very big flame in that last checkpoint.
Mm.
Medium checkpoint. Alright, we're gonna catch her. You ready?
Okay, I'm ready. I'm actually paying attention.
I wonder what happens if we, like, don't fuck up every time. Like, what happens if you fuck up, like, even once?
She dies and it's bad end. Jesus. Oh. A meal ticket! Look at that.
Alright, I did slap you into the lava like 3 times over my spade.
Somehow I won!
I think it's because you collect all the mud with my corpse every time I died. New world?
Next world! Holy shit.
How you feeling for time?
I mean, this is my bedtime, so.
Should we do another one next Thursday?
Yeah, I'm down for that. Like, we're obviously not gonna finish it tonight.
We'll name it Thursdays in Love.
Aww.
Bad name. We'll think of something else.
Thirsty
Thursdays.
Like it's a bar. It is the strip club.
Is it a strip club? Is actually a video game bar. It's just called the strip club.
Right. Look. And at bars, they have Thirsty Thursdays. Have you not heard of that?
There's a PlayStation 4 controller in the top left.
I understand.
And a photo of Majima and Dante.
I understand.
I'm on Twitch. It's a video game bar.
Are you saying that the strip club wouldn't have Thirsty Thursdays, where Thursdays have cheaper drinks?
No, they would.
To drum up business?
They would.
Okay. Date night with a K. It did make me laugh when Octo said, if we were to ever play Bloodborne, we could call it Blood Base.
He would say that.
He would. And he did.
Okay. Guys, make sure you follow the lovely Diggs if you don't already. Twitch.tv/DexBonus. Hopefully we can get POSIC working next time and we can just do two streams.
Yeah. Although, I mean, I think that it's fun and cute when we're in the same room.
Okay, well, how about next week we do it on your channel?
Okay. That sounds good. God. Well, alternate.
Yeah.
And you're gonna be a big WoW boy now, right?
Holy fuck.
If
I die again?
I don't think you what? Should do an all-nighter.
I mean, however long it takes is however long it takes.
What is the goal? What is your goal level?
Like, level 18.
What level are you now?
11.
Okay. I mean, I know that leveling goes a lot slower.
Ivan just died? Holy fuck.
Who's Ivan? Which
another,
one was Ivan?
Another player.
I know, but...
Huh?
Were they...
Ivan is a person. You don't know Ivan.
I get that.
He's from GTA.
I get that.
He was a level 14 warlock, I think.
Okay, that was my question.
He's a fifth gen, so he's died 5 times.
Oh no, Bubby!
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. He needs to be more careful.
I think he's just bad at WoW.
Oh. Don't say that live.
He's a sixth gen.
You're great.
I mean, he knows.
You're great at WoW.
He knows who he is, what he does.
Oh my goodness.
He's watching. Yeah, the clip of his death was really sad.
Oh no.
Wait, we have to watch it.
Okay.
Do you want to see how I died?
Yeah, I do.